Virginia International Raceway is narrow, so passing can get tight. If you get in trouble, there is plenty of grassy runoff area, but drive straight off. The slick grass can cause your car to spin. Nice work out there. P6.